Here comes Team Extreme.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And at a combined weight of 461 pounds, Matt Hardy and Jeff Hardy, the Hardy Boys.
From the Attitude Era to the modern era, the Hardys have consistently delivered tag team title reigns, daredevil moves, and countless unforgettable memories.
Matt and Jeff are a duo that makes a very convincing case for the greatest tag team of all time. And these guys are not even close to hanging up those baggy jeans just yet.
At a combined weight of 479 pounds.
Pay-per-view just got put on lockdown.
Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso, the Usos.
No question about it, Jimmy and Jey Uso have single-handedly transformed the tag team division. You know, and if you ask them what made the difference, what made you guys step up your game, Jimmy and Jey will tell you it was the moment we decided to stop being what other people expected us to be and to start being who we are.
Jimmy Uso, all he needs is to connect with one super kick and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second.
Oh. Bang, right in the face. KO punch.
Look at Jeff Hardy's offense.
Rendering the opposition obsolete.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Bulldog. Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
Big elbow. Spinning kick to the gut. And the rolling neck snap.
Jimmy Uso hurting a little here. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Matt Hardy's a veteran with almost 25 years of experience. Guys, how can you counteract the Woken Warrior's experience?
Matt has done a lot with his career, but I think that if you point out some of his shortcomings, you can trigger the jealousy he has for some of his contemporaries.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, snap there.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
It's Matt Hardy that's taking advantage now.
Byron brought up Matt Hardy's jealousy issues. His rivalry with his brother Jeff is proof of that. And don't forget how unhinged Matt became when Lita left him for Edge.
Gentlemen, you are talking about a vessel who no longer recognizes jealousy. Matt Hardy has deleted such feelings and now exists on a much higher plane. Figure out a new game plan, fellas.
Looks like Jey Uso has broken a sweat.
And now that one's countered.
Back suplex.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way
with the quickness.
Set up for the
sweep. Nicely done.
Back between the ropes.
He's not looking good here, guys. Look at Jeff Hardy's offense.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, back elbow. Hooked up. That'll do some serious damage.
Slam.
He might have been waiting on that one. A great decision by Jey Uso to capitalize there. Jumping elbow drop.
Now we see Jeff Hardy hurting a little here.
Down in a hurry.
Uh-oh.
Setting him up.
Uh-oh. That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy.
And again, yet another counter.
Neckbreaker. Boom.
What he needs for the win?
Now Jimmy Uso needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Uh-oh. Side effect!
What is Jimmy Uso's best strategy at this point?
Whoa, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Going to get that ladder up.
These competitors are just trying to stay under control. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Climbing up the ladder.
He's trying for it.
What are you doing? Pull it.
Up, up, away.
Producing a trampling.
Picks up the ladder.
He's relentless on that ladder right now.
Oh, man. That's not very smart.
Jeff Hardy with a great shot. Jimmy Uso is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Yeah, Jimmy's got to figure something quick. That's over at this point.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call.
Dropkick.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
That kick was stopping in your tracks.
And he's heading back in.
Up on the shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Up the ladder goes. Here we go.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go. Getting closer.
DDT.
Matt Hardy getting pushed to the limits here.
We've got a climber.
Here he goes, guys. Looking for the win.
I think it's going to happen right now.
Nothing set in stone just yet. And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind. We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso. and Jey Uso. The Usos!
What an amazing tornado tag team match that was.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under tornado tag team rules, but they were very impressive.
Of course, we were expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm not sure any of us were ready for that. What a thrilling match.